Yo, it's on. It is the next day. It's sunset. Very pretty sunset out. Yeah, I'm walking to a math test. I have a differential equations math test. Should be pretty easy. The inhomogeneous differential equations are the hard part. But even the inhomogeneous differential equations aren't that hard. Because, I don't know, she teaches pretty well. So, yeah, I got my little outfit on for the day. Fit check. Again, we're out here in the main UCLA. Wait, let me get a focus on the main UCLA plaza. See? Dang. And yeah. Oh, let me get the brightness corrected. And yeah, so basically plans for the night are to I'm going to be finishing my math test and then probably gonna go over the gym. I just had some Panda Express because someone was giving out like a fundraiser for a ballet club and they're like, oh, go to Panda Express 5 to 8. And it was like 4:45, so I just took it and went to Panda Express because I already wanted Panda Express and helped them fundraise a little bit. And then, yeah, so I got math test and then I'm full. I don't think I can eat again, but I'm trying to eat since I'm getting back to the gym. I'm trying to eat more and yeah, basically the more I eat, the more the gym gains are going to be good. So yeah, I'm trying to eat more, go to the gym. Today's probably gonna be chest day. And probably hit bench, then I'll hit incline dumbbell, and then flies. So yeah, today's looking like a pretty good day. After my math test, I'm gonna go to the gym, like I said, and then go get the food trucks, Austin's Burgers. It's fucking insane. This shit is insane good. It's way better than In-N-Out. The strawberry lemonade I had there was legitimately the best lemonade I've had in my life. I will bring you guys with me, I promise. And then after tonight, nothing's going on, so after the gym and then Austin's Burgers, I'm gonna get a double food swipe so I can get two burgers, a ton of fries, and two cups of lemonade. And then after that, I'm probably gonna go home and start grinding Overwatch again because I need to get back on it. I haven't played Overwatch for like 30 days since I've been studying for my test. I promised I wouldn't play until after my test. But yeah, test here, Haynes Hall. Yeah, test should be in like 30 minutes. They'll probably open the doors, probably study for 15 minutes. Or I'm gonna study out here for like 30 minutes until they open the doors. Gonna go in as soon as they open the doors, chat, take the test, and then dip. So I'll bring you guys with me when I go to the gym, and then I'll bring you guys with me when I get food trucks, and then small recap, and then I think that should be the end of the vlog. So yeah, hope you guys notice the chain. Shout out Christopher Kalla. Shout out Chris Kalla. He'll be in the description. He actually hooked me up with this chain. It's full real gold all the way through. Got it for really cheap from him. His dad is the best jeweler around. So yeah, little shout out there, and yeah, I'll bring you guys with me to the gym after the test and I'll tell you how it goes. Wish me good luck. Yo, what's going on guys? Here at the gym, Matt Wooden. Just doing deadlifts right now. Casual two plates. Doing good, finally getting back in the gym. Basically, kind of a shitty couple days. Just more just, you know, asking people out, get rejected, but. And it's weird because I really don't feel like there's that much that's wrong with me. But I guess girls think so, so whatever. But fuck bros, I'm here to lift now. I'm gonna hit two plates, then go for three, then see how I feel. But yeah, I'll check in after my workout. Peace. Yo, what's up, guys? Finished with a workout. Just in the locker room. I actually saw an old guy. A little awkward, but we keep going. I'm looking pretty decent today. Let's see. Looking pretty good today. I'm now gonna go get some food, probably at the burrito place on campus. Feeling a lot better than when I started my workout. I'll actually cut, then once I get outside, I'm gonna continue. So I'll be right back. Yo guys, it's later that night, and I actually had forgotten to record the food. Sorry about that. Not the best. I'm new at this whole vlogging thing, but the waffles that I had were very, very good. I ended up getting waffles, and I'll post like a picture right here. And I got that waffle, and then I got chicken and waffles, so it was really good. So I took a picture, but yeah, it was overall really good. It's like one of my favorite food trucks at UCLA. And next video, I'm actually gonna probably be doing, or not next video, but one of the next videos, I'm gonna be doing like a full breakdown of my thoughts of all of the food trucks here at UCLA, because we've had quite the variety from very good food trucks, like how is this made in a food truck type of deal, to like, holy shit, was this made in like someone's fucking radiator of their car. So yeah, I'll keep you guys posted, but that's about it for this one. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and make sure to drop a like, comment down below what your thoughts on the vlog are, and make sure to hit that fucking subscribe button right now. Please hit that subscribe button. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. I'll probably be doing some stuff in the gym, maybe like a tour of UCLA gym, and then also just maybe some food truck reviewing. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have a good one. Like, comment, and subscribe. Easy.